Please take your bottles of anointing oil up. Now, David was anointed with oil, and the Spirit of the Lord came upon him from that day forward. After this oil is blessed, it becomes the dwelling place of the Spirit of the Lord. Every time you engage with this oil, what the Spirit of the Lord does shall be done in you. And there's only one Spirit. So I decree that the content of this oil be to you the Spirit of love. You know why you need that? Faith works by love. Galatians 5:6. And prayer works by faith, which works by love. Therefore, prayer works by love. Fasting works by prayers. Because it's prayer that gives value to fasting. And prayer works by faith, and faith works by love. So fasting works by love. Everything that works in the kingdom works by love. Now, from this encounter, be endued afresh with the Spirit of love. Amen. From today, all things shall begin to work together for your good. Amen. Paul said, for we know that all things work together for the good of them that love God. From this hour, by the fresh baptism of the Spirit of love, all things will keep working together for your good. This Spirit of God will ignite the passion, unstoppable passion of God in your soul. By that passion, every prayer item you present shall return with on-the-spot answer. In the same vein, by this anointing which destroys yokes, the yoke of barrenness is declared destroyed. Any number of children you ask for in this fast shall be delivered to you. The yoke of marital spell that won't let you settle maritally is destroyed today. The yoke of stagnation and frustration in your pursuit in life, in your career, in your business, is declared destroyed today. The yoke of satanic oppressions, spirit husband, spirit wife, nightmares, is destroyed in your life today. Whatever represents the wickedness of the wicked around your life is declared destroyed today. The yoke of joblessness is finally destroyed in your life. The yoke of financial struggle is destroyed in your life. You shall go places. What eyes have not seen, nor ears heard, neither has entered the heart of man, which is the heritage of the lovers of God, shall become the order of the day in your life. And so shall it be. Put a little of that oil on your fingertip. Help someone else who may not have, and place on your forehead. Begin to appropriate the prophetic word on your life. Begin to appropriate the prophetic word on your life. Begin to appropriate the prophetic word on your life. Is the dawning of a new day, free at last, free forever, 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 free at last, free forever. New day, new dawn, new beginning. A week of testimonies, a week of testimonies, a week of breaking forth into realms of new dawn. In Jesus' precious name we have prayed. Father, thank you today for repositioning your people. Thank you for launching every one of us into a new dawn realm. Thank you for the fresh endowment of the Spirit of love. Thank you for rewriting the story of every one of us. Take all the glory. Thank you for answers to prayers. Thank you for answers to our prayers. Thank you for testimonies. Take all the glory. In the name of Jesus Christ. Anoint yourself every night, all through this fasting period, before you go to bed, and take a shot of the oil. Now, wait a minute. You never know the meaning of pains, sickness, and disease again. And so shall it be. This week shall be a wonder week to you. The same way Jacob returned with a new name, you will return with a new name from the prayer altar. God will give you a new name. Your enemies will start congratulating you. It will set a table for you before your enemies. And your cup will be running over. In the name of Jesus, I decree renewal of strength for you. You will pray like never before this week. You will search the world like never before this week. And you will return with answers. Lift up those two hands. Together, let's share the goodness of the Lord in fellowship. God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the presence of the Lord forever and ever. It's my new dawn era. What eyes have not seen, nor ears heard, shall be the order of the day in my life this year.
Congratulations. Congratulations.